come in close. Because the more you think you see, the easier it'll be to fool you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
for our final trick,
we are going to rob a bank.
On the count of three, you will be teleported through space and time to your bank in Paris.
One, two,
three. Everyone in this room was a victim of hard times.
Some of you lost your homes, your car.
And so tonight,
we're going to return some of that money back to you.
Thank you, everyone.
Good night.
Freeze!
Can you explain to me how you went from Las Vegas to Paris in 3 seconds?
What do the kids call it these days? Oh, magic. First rule of magic, always be the smartest guy in the room.
Your bank was the distraction while they set up the real trick.
Expose them now and destroy them.
Hang on. I got nothing.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for the delay.
Whatever this grand trick is, it was designed a long time ago. And I believe that what's about to follow is really going to amaze. Look closely. Because the closer you think you are, the less you'll actually see.
To travel the world,
now you must journey inwards.
What you really fear is inside you. There is no turning back.
Your parents' death was not your fault.
The training is nothing. The will is everything.
If you make yourself more than just a man, if you devote yourself to an ideal, you become something else entirely.
Are you ready to begin? Where are you?
Greatness in you, but there's not an ounce of humility. You think that you can't make mistakes, but there's gonna come a moment when you realize you're wrong about that, and you're gonna get yourself and everyone under your command killed. You are not. Is there anything you would not do? For your family.
All of your favorite Nick Jr. friends are available now on DVD.
Me, Jeffy, catch the star!
Play with Dora and dance with Pablo. You can have a play date anytime, anywhere.
Move and groove and move and groove.
In the car, on a plane, or just at home in your backyard.
Let's play together.
Join Dora, Diego, Kai Lan, and the rest of your favorite Nick Jr. friends on all of their adventures.
Catch you later.
You can collect all the Nick Jr. DVDs available now.
It's all right, little sis. It's a good sign when you feel a little bad.
Can you move?
I think so.
Well, then be ready to.
Are you okay?
I hope you can forgive me.
Late last night, one of the tribal casinos was robbed. Two armed suspects wearing masks.
I'm not your brother anymore. Not until I let you know it's okay. Hitch a ride. We can still make it to Canada.
What if you don't call?
Well, then I'm dead. Miss, are you okay?
What's your name?
What do you want it to be?
My folks, they live close to the border.
He's the perfect ride.
We're setting up roadblocks and search teams, but it is possible he could slip through. The temperature's supposed to keep dropping.
I hate being alone. It scares me. I wish you hadn't stopped for me. I wish somebody else had come along.
There's a man in our house, and he has a gun.
Would that be all right if we went ahead and served dinner?
Oh, my God.
Get away! It's him!
This guy shot a cop in the face. This is a real deal, boys.
It's all right, little sis. It's a good sign when you feel a little bad.
Rogers, Steven.
Just give me a chance.
Sorry, son.
I'm saving your life.
General Patton has said that wars are fought with weapons, but they are won by men.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I could do this all day.
Our goal is to create the greatest army in history.
I should be going with you. Look, I know you don't think I can do this.
This isn't a back alley, Steve. It's war.
But every army begins with one man.
Five tries in five different cities. I can offer you a chance.
He will be the first in a new breed of super soldiers.
Why me? Because the weak man knows the value of strength, knows the value of power.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
We are going to win this war because we have the best men.
Now, Mr. Stark.
Nay, will personally escort Adolf Hitler to the gates of hell.
What do you think?
I think it works.
Than steel, more breathtaking than flight, larger than life.
Release the Kraken!
Unleash the power of your HD TV with Blu-ray and see what you've been missing. Whether you're watching the latest hit or a classic, you'll experience perfect picture and sound. Go deeper into the movie with the stars and filmmakers in maximum movie mode.
This is where we employed the Phantom camera, so you can see things that the human eye doesn't have the ability to absorb.
Connect through the internet and get access to special VIP events.
We're going to have a live community screening of the latest Harry Potter over the internet with the entire world at one time.
There isn't any time to waste there.
Plus, the Blu-ray Combo Pack lets you take your movies anywhere you go with a Blu-ray disc, DVD, and digital copy all in one. Whoa! Take the astounding next step in home entertainment with Blu-ray High Definition. And get ready to immerse yourself into a whole new dimension with Blu-ray 3D. Go see a demo today.
We're in for one wild night. There's no going back.
These and other great movies, available or coming soon on Blu-ray.
Hygiene, or the fact that you steal my clothes.
You've got to find where that leads before they do.
If you don't move, your head is going to be...